You don't need to work this hard in Elementor. Part 3 of my 5 tricks that save you hours. By default, when you drop an image widget into Elementor, the image size is often set to large, which is a 1024 by 1024 pixel version of your file. That's fine for small thumbnails, but if you use big, full-width hero photos or showcase images, they can look soft or slightly blurry because Elementor is displaying a downsized version. Here's the fix. Click on your image widget, open the settings on the left, and under Image Size, choose Full. That tells Elementor to use the actual uploaded file instead of the compressed version. Using full resolution keeps your images sharp on large screens, in hero sections, and anywhere you need high detail. But this only works if your original file is optimized. A 10 megabyte raw photo will slow down your site no matter what. I recommend keeping each image around 300 kilobytes or less, and using a modern format like WebP or AVIF. That keeps the file small while still looking crisp. If you don't want to optimize every photo manually, you can use the built-in Elementor Image Optimizer. It compresses and resizes your files automatically. The link is in the description. So in short, full resolution plus optimized file size plus a modern format gives you sharp, clean images with good performance and a professional look. Follow for the next trick.